2000. Just shout them out, y'all.
I don't know better.
Damn, off of the false narrative. You get what I'm saying? Like, yo, the nigga used a fake angle. Like, shout out to Mook though, man. We had a war. That shit was lovely to me. You ask me, bro, that, like, and that's what make me feel like, once he started getting into all the fake angle shit, that's what made me, like, while he was rapping in his third, I'm like, oh, I got this round. All that shit is not even real. But that's the round that niggas is like, what the fuck? You get what I'm saying? I'm like, yo, I even offered $1,000 cash. Like, yo, I'll give $1,000 cash if y'all even got an audio. So he's swearing to God on his dead mother there's audio that ain't even out. That's kind of crazy to me, my nigga. Like, that's kind of crazy. You swearing to God on your mother on audio that you haven't even heard. On audio that's not even, that doesn't even exist. Now, if you ask me, Mook came in his first wilding. Like, his first shocked me. Like, you get what I'm saying? Like, hold up. I feel like my second, I fucked him up. Like, I feel like I fucked him up in a second. And I feel like I took the third because of the false narrative shit. I don't know. I don't, like, that's literally how I see it. Like, I feel like Mook wowed the fuck out in his first. Like, his second was all right. But I feel like, I literally feel like he went downhill. Like, that's just my opinion. Like, Mook probably see it from a whole different way. Everybody else probably see it from their whole different angles. But all I know is, why does the narrative switch when I win the first two rounds in the votes? Now it's like, The caffeine votes don't matter. I don't get it. So when Vixen and DNA and Casey and Swamp and Sue Surf and 40, they all beat them on the polls. I beat Mook on the polls. It don't matter. That's kind of crazy to me. E-Dot, Loso, who else? Jerry West. That shit was weird to me. Like, yeah, me and Smack gonna have to have a big sit down about that. You know what I'm saying? It's all love, though. Like, I'm not gonna let nothing like that run me out the battle game. Like, this is my world. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the battle world is mine, so it ain't. I just feel like the cushioning for a nigga is crazy. Like, yo, I don't need no cushion, my nigga. Like, I came out to Cali with 4 people. Why did you bring 30 people? Why did you bring 30 people to where we couldn't even have a crowd now? Why did, that don't even make sense. Nah, he brung people so we couldn't have a crowd. You know what I'm saying? There was a certain amount of people that was there, and then Mook brought so many people that Smack said, fuck that, yo, it's too many people. It's just going to be you and Mook. He didn't want that smoke, bro. I respect it, John. I respect it. I feel like I was prepared for everything but to be outsmarted in that aspect. You get what I'm saying? And that's just what makes Mook Mook. He knows how to get comfortable. But I tell you this, I feel good. Like, I'm thinking, like, damn, when I battle this nigga, after seeing how he did niggas, like, wow, that shit was light. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn, I thought I was about to be in this bitch stressing. That shit was light. Like, I heard all this shit from Daylight. That shit was light. You shitting me? I had a better battle with Daylight. That shit was light, bro. Hey, waiters, you're bluffing. I feel great though. Y'all new king is very angry with y'all. Nah, I know. What's good, Elijah Straight? Nah, but real shit, like, you gotta... September... September 22nd. From September 22nd to October... When did we do the face-off? It was like the 21st or something like that. I don't even...
It was the end of the month.
It was like, I say 2 weeks before the battle. Yeah. So I say from September 22nd till 2 weeks before the battle.
It was 3 weeks before the battle. Remember you were saying you got 3 weeks?
No, I had two more weeks left because that's when I finished my third. I finished my third 2 weeks before the battle. I stood up against Mook in 30 days. Stop fucking playing with me. I stood up against him and made it debatable to where niggas is like, yo. They don't even know. You get what I'm saying? Like, hey, why are you at? I don't know where it's at. I don't have a tray over here.
I really wasn't asking you. I was asking myself, just looking around.
Oh, I thought you was asking me. For 10 years? Nah. My nigga, if he was sitting on bars for 10 years, that shit would have sounded way better than that. I'm not going to say he was sitting on bars for 10 years. I wouldn't even say he was sitting on bars. He was probably, I guarantee you, he wrote a round and a half for Rock. The rest of that shit was all for Briz. He wrote a half and a round for Rock. But overall, man, I appreciate all y'all's support. For real, because if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't have been battling Murder Mook yesterday. You get what I'm saying? Like, for real, regardless of what y'all think, if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't have been doing it. So, I appreciate y'all. Support through my whole career. You get what I'm saying? I know that shit sound like a going away speech and shit. I ain't going nowhere, but yeah. My nigga, yeah, pulled the dot mob chain and spit on it. You feel me? Like, that's what I did in the third. Like, what you gonna talk about? A fake chain? How I got robbed, nigga? I don't wanna hear shit about a fake chain and a robbery from a dot mob nigga and pulled out the dot mob chain. It's fake. Dropped it, spit on it. You feel me? Because coming from your bitch ass mouth, it don't add up. It happened to you because hanging with Rex is bad luck. You feel me? Like, straight up. I talked to Briz after the battle, though. You know what I mean? I just hit him up after the battle, reached out to him and shit like that. You said I had a cat in a hat bar? Oh, Mook had a legendary bar. He said, I'm the best to ever milk this game. Legendary. Really? Yo. Legendary. Are you shitting me? Legendary? Dying hippo bottomless, nigga. The fuck? Huh. Nah, yo, but... Enough of the jokes, enough of the bullshit. Mook was fire. Like, let's just keep it all the way real. Mook was fire. I was fire. Mook was fire. The battle's going to be debated. I don't have no battle that's never not debated. Like, even when I smoke a nigga boots, niggas still want to say I lost. So it don't matter. Like, I'm used to this shit. Like, niggas said I lost to Glueezy. Like... What the fuck am I supposed to do? Like, I can't, bro. Nigga said I lost my last five battles. I guess I lost to Mike P. I guess I lost to Big T. Glueezy. Like, come on, bro. Yo, Jay Black, Uncle Ra, and Knowledge the God say I lose all the time. They still my niggas. Like, I love them niggas. Like, I don't care, bro. I guess I'm just the losingest ass champion nigga in the world. Like, this shit is crazy. I love this shit, though. Yo, say, yo, T-Top smoked you, dog. That's crazy, bro. It was a two-rounder. I won one round. He won the other. How did the nigga get smoked? That's crazy. Bruh, Yo, and I can't even be mad. Like, it's your opinion, my nigga. If you feel like top smoke me, okay, my nigga. Like, I can't be mad. Like, bruh. All right. Okay. I don't feel like that, but that's crazy, bro. Like, a lot of y'all niggas be crazy. Nah, like, nah, basically, and this is what everybody was saying. Like, the fact that I mentioned Av in my battle, like, nah, like, Av left, and I'm basically, like, the fact that Mook mentioned Av in his round, like, yo, what you see everybody leaving you, Av left in my round, I'm like, I had to announce it, like, since y'all no longer see Av, it's what's Cave without Av, what's Av without Cave. I'm about to have an outrage. This is actually my stage. All the classics I made, all the passion I gave. And then I go into, even though niggas jump ship, I'm not saying it like he switched teams. I'm saying it like he left. Nigga left. I said, even though niggas jump ship, I can run shit without one nigga on my team on some Donald Trump shit. You on Trump dick. You feel me? Like, tell him that when you go up and perform. The way you take up for trumpet seems like you want to blow on his horn. I know you a corn, but we can get in that. We can get in all the bars later when the battle come out. Hey, bro, don't ever ask me what weed we smoking. We smoking Dot Mob OG for the rest of the year. That's all I smoke. Dot Mob OG. Bars. Yo, who the fuck is Fred Norbs? Norbs lawyer. I need a lawyer. I need a fucking lawyer. Norbs lawyer. I need a fucking lawyer. The shit that's going on in this world is crazy. I need a fucking lawyer. This is crazy. I need a lawyer. I need a goddamn good lawyer. You shitting me. You shitting me. Man, niggas keep at. Listen, I just said on Hip Hop Is Real when I was talking about Av, like, yo, that is my fucking dog. Like, nigga, you still cave. I don't give a fuck. You ain't put in your 2 weeks. You ain't put in your 2 weeks notice, nigga. You did not put in your 2 weeks notice, nigga. Until you put in your 2 weeks notice and I get that paper, I'ma still show up to your fucking battles, standing behind you. Get that nigga Av. Fuck is wrong with you, nigga? 2 weeks notice, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you? Can't just quit, nigga. The fuck? This the cave, nigga. That's my fucking brother, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you? Respectfully. Same with Briz, nigga. Same with Briz. Like, nigga, you ain't put in your 2 weeks. The fuck? Respectfully. You my motherfucking dog. And I don't give a fuck if you're mad at me. If you have a battle, I'm gonna pull up, be at your fucking battles, screaming behind you. Get that nigga, Brit. I don't give a fuck. Fuck is wrong with you niggas? DNA, what up, nigga? You know, we gotta go have breakfast with the champ in like a slight hour. You feel me? So that's why I don't wanna get into too much of the me and Mook shit, cause you know, me and DNA gotta get in there. You feel me? Nah. Hey, bruh, we're not paying nothing. We're going by the fucking rules, nigga. We're not paying shit. The fuck is wrong with you niggas? The only niggas that saying, the only niggas that don't want, the only niggas that don't want me to win is the niggas that don't like the fact that the votes is up. They don't like the fact that I won in the votes. They hate that shit. Like, they, yo, if that was me that got smoked in them votes, oh my God, yo, if that was me, that's why I named my show, If That Was Me. If that was me, oh my God, y'all would have unsubscribed. I wouldn't even have a caffeine show if that was me. Oh my God. Yo, bro, I don't even, who is that? You said math? Fuck math. I don't even know who that is. We're not even gonna talk about nobody I don't know anymore. I don't even know that person. I've never met that person in person. I don't know who that person is. I've never spoke to that person. He don't fuck with me. I don't fuck with him. I don't know him. I never met him. I never spoke to that nigga. I don't know that nigga. Don't talk about that nigga on my channel. He gets no burn. I do not know that nigga. Swear to God. And look, you see how I just said swear to God, I don't know that nigga? You see how easy it was for me to swear to God I don't know that nigga? Stop playing. Like, I do not know that nigga. Swear to God I don't know that nigga. Never met him. Swear to God. Shit like that. Shit like that. Shit like that. On my mama, I never met Math. Ever. Never seen him. Swear to God. That shit is easy, bro. That shit is easy. I'm trying to tell you. That shit is easy. See my nigga Beloved in the back. Smoking the Dot Mob OG mixed with the Moon Rock. I ain't gonna hold you though. I ain't gonna hold you. I do want to talk about. I do want to talk about Danny Myers. Hey, Danny! Fuck that. That's who I want to talk about. Danny. I see the hate in your eyes, my nigga. You hate that I battle Mook so bad. And you got 30 at home. That's nasty. But that's crazy because I told your dumb ball head, apple head, eggplant head ass. I told your stupid Ninja Turtle looking ass. I told your stupid anteater looking ass that you was going to get 30 at home. As soon as you mentioned me and Mook in the face-off, I told your bald head, avocado head shaped ass, your fucking cantaloupe head ass, your head is like a big plum, my nigga. Danny, you are trash, bro. You are Trinidash in my best J Murda voice, nigga. Trinidash. The fuck? Danny. Daniel. You are fucking Trinidash, Danny boy. You got your ass whipped. And you choke. Danny boy. Don't you ever say my name again, you lame, old, bald, piece of shit. You suck. You suck. You suck. I swear to God, you suck. I was going to take you too until I seen you get 30 at home. You trash. Don't ever speak on me again. Every interview you do, you hating on me, nigga. I'm walking past you, and you like, yo, do your thing. I looked you dead in your eyes, and I could see the hate. You're a hater, nigga. Talking about do my thing. Suck my dick, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? You're a hater, nigga. I used to have mad respect for you until I seen the hate in your eyes. Especially in that face-off, like. You wanted what happened to you to happen to me. You wanted what happened to you versus Jerry West to happen to me. You wish you could battle Murder Mook. You wish you could battle me. You wish you could battle me. You wish. Ah! You wish. Ah! Hey, Dara, hey, I'm not even mad, bro. Listen, I don't want niggas to feel like I'm mad, yo. I love this shit, bro. Like, I lose all the time. I'm always losing. That's why I'm always getting booked. I'm always losing. The fuck? I guess I'm the best loser, my nigga. Like, I'm always losing. Like, I don't care. I'm always losing. I love losing. I'm a fucking loser. Shitting me? What the fuck? You gotta be shitting me. Nigga said, yo, I lose all my battles. I've lost every battle. Fuck it. All 34 URL battles, I lost. I never beaten anybody. I'm just here. Letting niggas punch me around. Where's Danny at? Danny, where the fuck is you at? You trash. You are trash. You are trash. You lost. You always fucking hating on me. Get the fuck out of here. Every chance you get. You are Trinity-dash, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? You wanted what happened to you versus Jerry to happen to me versus Mook, nigga. You wish you was battling me. Fuck you. Shithead. Shithead. My nigga said, bro, it's like 6 a.m. in Cali. Nigga, that nigga got like 10 kids. You know one of them woke him up. One of them woke him up like, Dad, T-Rock's talking about you on caffeine. Wake up, Dad. Wake up, Dad. Fuck is wrong with him? Straight up. Shout out to B-Dot. Shout out to B-Dot. And shout out to Holmesy, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? B-Dot was fire. B-Dot won the battle, but Holmesy is a fucking champion, bro. Shout out to Holmesy, bro. Holmesy's a champion. His time is coming. He might have thought, like, yo, this is my time now. Like, nah, my nigga, your time is coming. Holmesy, your time is coming, bro. B-Dot went off. B-Dot goes off, bro. That's what he does. Like, I got mad respect for B-Dot Penn, bro. I always did. Like, he's different. He gives.